Hello, in this video, we are going to prepare a feed ration for a lactating cow using CowMaster app, Ration and Stock Module. You can easily open the Ration and Stock Module on the bottom of the summary page of the app. When we tap here, it will take us to the Ration module. We can tap the button on the bottom corner of the screen to prepare a feed ration. We can create rations for our lactating, dry, heifers and beef cattle. In this video, I will only show how to prepare a ration for one of our lactating cows. In order to create a lactating cow ration, first we need to set the age, body weight, fat percentage of milk and days in milk to calculate the requirements. For this video, let's say I want to prepare a ration for my 42-month-old Holstein cow. I am filling the age as month. I think it probably a little bit heavier than 500 kilos, let's leave it in 500. Fill the milk yield with 25. In the daily needs section, the values of dry matter, metabolic energy, crude protein, calcium and phosphorus values will be adjusted according to the values we entered. In order to meet these needs, we have to add feed ingredients from our feed list. You can add feed ingredients with this add button. The list of the feeds will show up. From the list you can select from vast collection of the feed types according to your needs. For this ration I will add corn silage. You can update stock of the feed in order to monitor your feed stocks. You can also filter feed types that only exists in your stocks by checking this box. Now I will also add alfalfa hay from rough feeds. And wheat straw. I will also add dairy cattle feed from factory-made feeds. Now, as we change the quantity of the feed items, our ration content will be changed. As the feed items change, calculation is refreshed, and we notice the suggestions on the bottom to optimize our feed ration. Let's increase the dairy cattle feed to increase the energy intake. Let's increase wheat straw and alfalfa dry hay quantities to increase the roughage percentage. As we increase the roughage percentage, all the needs are met for our ration. You can see the percentage satisfying the needs as we increase or decrease feed ingredients. DCAB stands for Dietary Cation-Anion Balance. For a lactating cow, it should remain positive but should not exceed 400 MEQ per kilogram of dry matter. Now we can save our ration. Let's name it milk 500 kilograms. And let's enter the cost of the ration and save. Now our ration is appeared on our ration list. We can see the content of the ration from this button. We can edit our ration from this button. We can add cattle from our herd using this button. We can also see daily cost of this ration or all feeding rations to our dairy.